Okay, so I'll reset the Arduino. Unplug it. Plug it back in. Just a second, there we go.